Hi, I'm Jonathan Wild, and today we're exploring how to compute the debt ratio. The debt ratio is a critical financial metric that gives us insight into a company's financial leverage, which is basically how much of a company's assets are financed by liabilities. The higher the financial leverage, the higher the risk, because liabilities must be repaid and require interest payments. To calculate the debt ratio, we take the company's total liabilities and then divide them by total assets. Both of these numbers can be found on the company's balance sheet. Now, to put this into practice, let's say a company reported total liabilities of $300,000 and total assets of $500,000 at the end of the year. To compute the debt ratio, we divide these two numbers to get a debt ratio of 0.6 or 60%. But what does a 60% debt ratio actually tell us? Well, it indicates that 60% of assets are funded through liabilities. Okay, and is this good or bad? Well, this depends on how effectively the company is using this debt. If a company can generate a higher return than the interest it's paying on its debt, then the leverage is working in its favor. We can also compare the debt ratio with competitors. If a competitor has a higher debt ratio of, say, 70%, this indicates that the competitor is more reliant on debt financing and may face higher financial risk. In sum, the debt ratio is a valuable tool that helps us gauge the financial risk a company is taking on with its liabilities.